I just love growing. Like I said, I think growing is a very important thing. And when I was very young, I started working when I was 17 years old. And I remember my mother telling me this really young, that women should be financially independent. It doesn't matter who your father is, it doesn't matter who your husband is going to be, it doesn't matter who your brother is, it doesn't matter who the man in your life is. You need to be responsible for your finances and be financially independent.